Yo, what's up, snowflakes? It's your boy Frostbite here. So today I'm giving you guys a different video. So today I'm gonna do an English type of video because I miss speaking English so much, and I don't care about how I speak English, and I don't know how my grammar is going. So yeah, so I got this video idea from the video of my cousin. Her channel will be at the description below, so don't forget to check her out. So yeah, this is my bag, JanSport. So today we're gonna start off at this small thing. First item goes to handkerchief. So, I always bring handkerchief to schools to wipe my sweats and to cover my mouth when there's smokes of vehicles. So first item, handkerchief. There's another. I always bring alcohol to clean germs and to stay healthy. Bring alcohol to school to be safe. Thank you. I always bring alcohol to school to spray on my hands when if there's dirt or when there's something to spray on. So, moving on. Third item goes to ball pen. I always bring ball pen to school, so you know what ball pens do. I'm using a Panda brand because I used to it. Yeah. And moving on. I'm sorry if it's very, very fast. A pencil. This pencil is not mine. It's Nick. Nick's ball. It's Nick's pencil. So shh, don't tell him. This is his pencil. So we use this on art class, and I think I only use this on art. Yeah. Next, comb. I love combing my hair. Oh shit, I can't see. Oh my god, can't see. Woo! Ah, much better. Oh, last item on this small zipper, it's my perfume. It's Pen Shop Free Spirited, it's limited edition, it's for men, it smells good. It smells good. Buy this and you know how it smells. Bring it in, man.
Moving on.
Big zipper. So wait, what time is it? We don't have clock. I think it's 7 o'clock in the evening. So, opening it. First things first, let's do the holy one. The holy Bible. So we always use Bible on values class. So I would be pissed if I forgot, if this thing will be forgotten. So, okay, unless you guys didn't know, I'm on a Christian school, and I don't think I should tell you guys because the rules is a rule. So we don't allow to say our school out loud. We don't allow to shout it out, even though it's stupid school. Yeah. Another. We have my cap on. It's a cap on. Yeah. Cap. I use this when it's sunny and it's cloudy, because if it's cloudy, it's a 50-50 chance of raining cats and dogs. Yeah.
Moving on.
We have my extra t-shirt. We use extra t-shirt on sports because I sweat a lot. Yeah, I sweat a lot when I play. So yeah, I always bring extra t-shirt. I sometimes bring 2 t-shirts in school. So
yeah, I'm just showing you this.
Bye-bye. Moving on is my 1/2 lengthwise pad paper. We use this on long quizzes and spelling. This is the only use of this. So moving on, we have a 1/4 quiz pad. We always use this on short quizzes, and we use this on spelling also. We also use this on spelling. We use this on spelling too. And this, we use it on spelling too. And small quizzes. Yeah, small quizzes. Make it happen. Moving on is my 1/4 crosswise, 1/2 crosswise pad paper. We do not use this a lot, but we use this on math. We always use this on math, on solvings and quizzes on math. So I don't like math. Why do you exist? So let's move on to the big one. The big one. We have the 1 whole sheet of pad paper. We always use this on art and science activities. And we also use this to write prayers on values class. Yeah. And this is also very useful because if you run out of example a 1/2 lengthwise, you can pull one out and then fold it. Oh shit, stupid way. And you can fold it out and cut like that. What a waste of pad paper right now. Hey you, pick that up. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Pick that up. Pick that up or I'll pick you up. Very nice. Fuck off. Okay, moving on. It's my my notepad. It's CampusMate. You can buy it on National Bookstore. So I use CampusMate and I use a large one. So this is the first page and this is the last page. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It has 7 smaller notebooks. So I can fit 7 subjects in here. So yeah, I already used this. Look, ta-da! I'm not gonna show you my handwriting. I'm gonna show you that after the video. So yeah, this the first page is my MAPE, music, art, PE, and health. So yeah, that's it. That is what's inside my bag. Okay, let's move on to another one. Always bring this on school. My slippers. A brand new one. So I changed from school shoes to slippers because my feet are sometimes wet when I play sports. So let's not talk about that. Oh, next one is my racket. So my racket is Black Knight. By the way, thanks to my auntie that bought me this. So
yeah,
let's get this thing out. Throw that away. So my Black Knight racket is colored blue and orange. So the tension, my string tension is 22 to 26, and I chose 26, the maximum of this. So the flexible is medium, I mean flexibility, and the weight is 2 grams. It's very, it's very light. Moving on, my handwriting. So that was the last one. Oh, forgot one.
My water. I bring water on school.
That's falling down. So yeah, my handwriting.
Are you ready?
Are you ready? Da 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 da. Yeah. Conversion, like, freedom, subscribe, like, and share. There we go. That's it. I hope you guys saw it.
Okay, that's all I'm gonna give to you, and a little update that me and Nick will take a break for school because we're gonna be busy. We're gonna be busy on school. Oh, by the way, has no lens. I mean glass. As these glasses and no glass. So, it's first time. So, wait. Yeah. I haven't forgot anything. Yeah? There we go. Very good.
Well, I guess gonna. What am I gonna do?
Okay. My outro. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Don't forget to share this on your friends and follow me on Instagram at frost.bite. It will be in the description below. Also follow me on Twitter at IamFrostbite, and it will be at the description too. And subscribe to my cousin, it will be at the description below. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and don't forget to be you and stay frosty.